Would you turn in your Bibles to 1 Corinthians, please? 1 Corinthians.